In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 1. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 1. We know the solution to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater and equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of secant of 0 is 1. So, there is only one principal solution to the equation secant of x is equal to 1, which is 0. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of secant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So, the general solution is 2 times n times pi plus 0, where n is an integer. So, the general solution is 2 times n times pi.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.